Okay, so let's say you have a fastener, some kind of a cap screw like this, and you have threads on it like so. Okay, you want this to thread into here. In order to make that fit, you need to make threads in here the right size. Here is a tap that could be used. We use it with the tap handle so that we can thread into here. But the most critical thing is knowing what size hole so that we have meat that we can cut the threads off of. So the hole is decided based on the inside, from the inside of the thread. If you extended that down and you extended that down, that would be the size hole that you drill. And then when you run the tap through, you cut threads out of what's left. If, for example, you take and measure this, let's say I want to do a half inch unified national course, and I measure this, if I drilled this hole a diameter of a half inch, I would be wrong, because there would be nothing left to cut the threads out of. Instead, I need to find out what size does that have to be exactly the right hole for the exactly the right threads. For that, we got to look at a tap drill chart. This is the tap drill chart that I have up on the wall in my shop to help kids figure out which hole size they need for the threads they're going to use. Previously, we were looking at a half inch by course, which is half inch, 13 threads per inch. This tells you, if you follow the drill thing over here, this is the drill size that we need, 27/64. So here is our tap and our tap drill. This is the 27/64, as it said on the tap chart. This is a half inch by 13. It's labeled right on the end, so there's no guessing. You will notice, if you compare the two, that the tap drill is smaller than the threads itself. So you actually have a hole small enough that we still have meat to cut out of the threads. So to do this, I got the tap, I got a couple holes drilled, I got a tap handle, and I'm going to use my red can of oil. This is a high sulfur oil called Sulflo. I'm going to put a little bit of oil on the threads. Put it in here. Put the tap handle on it. We want to get it started. Back it off. Half a turn, back it off. Half a turn, back it off. Now with the hole drilled to the proper size, tapped with the right tap, this half inch coarse thread should fit right in there just beautifully, and because we used the right sized tap, this is not going to have very much rock at all. It'll have a nice good fit and be perfectly dandy. Yay for threads!